Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding apps to the dock on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the launchpad and locate the app that you would like to add to your dock. Drag the app down to the dock and place it to the left of the line between apps and recent apps. That app will be added to your dock. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.